Jose Mourinho appeared to mix up the current West Brom manager with his predecessor in his post-match interview following Manchester United's 2-1 win at the Baggies on Sunday. Alan Pardew was appointed West Brom boss last month following the dismissal of Tony Pulis. But I knew and the players knew before the game and at halftime that this team were really dangerous on set pieces. Mourinho failed to acknowledge the error but then bizarrely went on to start using Alan, the correct name, for the rest of the interview. We had a few chances to the game but when we didn't it, I knew that they would react. Goals from Romelu Lukaku and Jesse Lingard proved key as United held on for a 2-1 win following Gareth Barry's second half consolation. I didn't celebrate too and nobody was happier than me, said Mourinho, with mature